This is Channel 9 Eyewitness News at 4. Coverage you can count on.
Many folks infected with COVID-19 are still dealing with a lack of taste or smell, even after they've recovered.
Yeah, coming up, there are some new options that a local doctor says may help you or a loved one stimulate your senses to work again.
One of the defining symptoms of someone who has COVID-19 is the lack of taste and smell. It can sometimes, though, linger for months, even after you test negative. Channel 9's Sarah Beth Ackerman spoke with an ear, nose, and throat specialist about the unusual symptom and found out some ways to trigger your senses.
Michael Imt had COVID in the summer of 2020.
My legs actually felt like really sore, like I had worked out heavily.
He considers himself lucky because his case was rather mild.
Like severe body aches and headaches and like coughing and sneezing for probably 2 or 3 days.
But the symptom that lingered the most?
Sense of smell and sense of taste took a while to return. I would say probably like 2 months until it was back to what I would say normal.
We are seeing a lot more patients with this complaint.
Dr. Tran specializes in all things ear, nose, and throat and says it's been a revolving door of patients who can't get those two senses back, even after they test negative.
I mean, a lot of people are very alarmed by their loss of smell because smell is one of those senses that we take for granted until we lose it.
Dr. Tran says there's still a lot of research that needs to be done surrounding these lingering symptoms. Typically, those who suffer from this will gain those senses back within 2 to 3 weeks. Dr. Tran says if you're pushing the 4-week mark, you might need some medical management.
There's also smell exercises that are being recommended at this time. So essential oils, you know, like lavender, lemon, eucalyptus. We'll have patients do smell exercises twice a day for up to 3 months.
The idea is to simply open a bottle of the essential oil and waft the odor toward your nose and try to smell it for at least 30 seconds per bottle. This exercise will hopefully stimulate your senses over time. As for Michael's case, it did take him about 2 months to get it back, and he tried just about everything.
So, like, I went right up to the pan, like, and couldn't smell a thing. It was the most bizarre feeling.
Reporting in Orange County, I'm Sarah Beth Ackerman, Channel 9 Eyewitness News.
And if you are continuing to deal with the lack of smell or taste, you should contact your doctor. They might be able to run a variety of different tests to get to the root of your problem.